Soy foods contain an active ingredient known as phytoestrogens that inhibits the secretion of testosterone. This restricts the blood flow in the area of prostate gland and thus it inhibits the growth of cancerous cells. It is a very effective home remedy that can definitely help in recovering from prostate cancer. Hence, include lot of soy products in your diet. Subscribe us to know more health tips and home remedies.